true punk metal freaks. Do we have one? Usually, this is good because you guys are, again, with the Mosharuski. Guys are very, yeah, by the way, it's okay. I'm the only one that thinks
I'm having fine. Trouble hearing your voice.
You're having trouble hearing my voice?
You're in the song.
Yeah, that's the guy. He's the guy. He's having trouble hearing my voice.
Fix
my voice. There's a request, not a command. Anyway, so we usually have a trophy that we give to people, and I would say, if you're the best mosher, you get this trophy. But we don't have a trophy today because we just forgot this one time.
The trophy was actually closed on Sunday.
So the getting the trophy, mosh trophy, is not my responsibility this time around. So, yeah, next time we'll give you guys two. So we gotta play for you guys again. We'll give you two trophies. It's gonna be a hard one. What's up, man? Don't be bashful. What'd you say?
A blunt.
You want a blunt? All right. Well, you know, these two will help you out with that one. They are blunt lovers 69. And anyway, we're playing a show May 21st at Aqualon. If you guys want to go to that, down the street, you know. We'll have two mosh trophies, and it's going to be a tough one. We got some top-notch moshing going on. So, anyway, what's the next one we're playing? Suicidal Tendencies, you guys know Suicidal Tendencies? You know that band?